21,000 HMSA members could be hit with a whopping rate increase, which is raising concern among lawmakers. The health insurer wants to raise premiums by an average of 49.1% for individual Affordable Care Act health plans. HMSA filed a request with the state insurance division, but can members do anything to prevent such a rate hike? Christine Oweno is digging deeper. Chris?
Joe, to find out that answer, I went to the head of the State House Health Committee. Lawmakers don't typically get involved with this rate process, but because HMSA is asking for such a large increase, she told me they plan to hold public hearings about the issue.
It is the highest premium increase HMSA has ever asked for. So high that the state insurance commissioner tells KHON the request will be closely scrutinized. HMSA is asking to raise rates for members with individual Affordable Care Act health plans for next year. Right now, those premiums for an adult non-smoker ranges from $138 to $302 a month, depending on the plan. If the rate hike is approved, the rate would jump to $206 to $450 a month.
HMSA says this rate hike would affect 3% of its members and would cover the higher-than-expected medical costs for them.
HMSA officials did not want to do an interview, but in a letter to members, officials said, "Our decision to ask for this premium increase was truly difficult. We explored every alternative for a smaller premium. We've learned many of these members are using substantially more medical services and prescription drugs than we expected. Now we have a much clearer understanding of the true cost of caring for these members."
An average of 49% of an increase. Does that sound a little high to you?
It does sound shocking.
That's why lawmakers are planning to hold public hearings to get more feedback from people, to provide comments and information to the state insurance commissioner, who will decide on the rate hike.
So we want to hold both the commissioner and the process that he's engaged in up to greater scrutiny and hopefully get more transparency and accountability from any rate increase that is ultimately approved.
In a statement, the insurance commissioner said, "The insurance division will actively seek reductions to the proposed request where possible to ensure fairness to all parties involved."
And the insurance commissioner has 60 days to make a decision, but that deadline could be extended. We'll let you know when those public hearings are scheduled. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.